I am now at one of the emergency exits, and we've got this great rail with the costumes that are just sort of props. In today's episode, how do you do, Interwebbers? Welcome to Stories of My Life. So today's the first day, Stockholm, Sweden. It's the last day of the secret photo shoot. I'm getting really tired. Well, not really, but I'm not used to getting up this early. And then we're going to shoot all day, and then in the afternoon we're having another show. So join me as I go absolutely bonkers. So here we are at the theatre once again, and we are down in the musicians' sort of dressing room today, because the rest of the theatre is rented out, and we are, well, they're going to get dressed, the actors, the can-can girls and the can-can boys, and then we're going to another theatre called Vasa Theater. Oh, look. I am now at one of the emergency exits, and we've got this great rail with the costumes that are just sort of props. So the actors and everyone is leaving the old theatre and going to the new theatre. We are carrying a lot of stuff like this. Go, girl.
Vi är här först, men där är inget.
Apparently we forgot a great big headpiece, so I'm going back. I'm coming in. Well, they found it, so I'm going back. It wasn't forgotten, but I gotta work out. It's really cold, I should wear a jacket.
Sätt han på skog.
Man klarer jo ikke å forstå at det aldri...
We've been at it for a couple of hours. It's 2:30 in the afternoon, and I feel like it's 2:30 at night, because it's so bad. You sort of, that's the way it is. You just stand there waiting, and then you wait, and then you do stuff, and then you, oh, this is good lighting. I'm back at the theatre. Tired, worn out, feet hurt, back hurt, head, well, doesn't really hurt, but it doesn't hurt with a head hurt if it should hurt. God, I lost my sense of humour. Oh, but I need to add, I had fun. It was really funny, and it's going to be beautiful. Thank you for watching and for liking, commenting, subscribing and following. It really helps, and something to do with the internet and the algorithm, I think. So thank you so much.